Hey, hey, John, stop crouching over there, idiot. Hey. Hey, Mike. Have you seen... John, would you stop that up there? You're really getting on my nerves. John. John! Get off there and go inside the base. Right now, mister. Give me some cheese while you're in there. Okay, Mike. Have you checked the radar system today?
No, why?
Well, we kinda need you to.
Why?
Cause I'm the captain and I told you to. Now go, do it! Oh, screw that, this is way too fun. Hee-hee, I'm having so much fun, aren't you? Let's all ride around warthogs and have fun. Hey Mike, have you seen John? Cause I'm looking for him and I need to ask him something. By the way, did you set that radio up yet?
No.
Oh, come on, Mike. Jeez, go do it.
No.
Well, I'm gonna pay you back so bad for that once we find John. And I don't know where he is. Yeah, that's it. Go away. Go find him before I shoot you with my heavy-duty shotgun. He's not around here. Where is he? Hey guys! John, there you are! I'm gonna kill Mike. Why? Because he's being stupid and won't set up the friggin' radar system. Oh, and now we lost him again. Well, just dandy. Why is he riding around like a friggin' retard on a warthog? Well, I hate you still. I have nipples, and they make milk that I drink. Did you know that? Sometimes I put butter fat in my nipples and I make soft serve my ice cream. And sometimes I pour it in a churn and I make butter out of it. And I churn and make butter out of my nipple milk. I'm gonna kill you. You didn't listen. Boom. Boom. Yeah, that's it. Die. Stupid. Friggin' Ah! Man, I'm so gonna kill those guys. What are they doing? Man, I'm so gonna spray them with nipple milk when I get out of here. Guys, haha, boom. You just got owned like George W. Bush at a press conference. Ha ha, losers. Whoa, God. Stupid idiot. Came back from the dead? Wow. And we mourn the death of John, yada, 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 yada. He'll just come back later from his grave. Only Mike? Yeah, I think he will. Like that, rape. I own you. Oh God, he's back there. I told you he'd come back. Well, boom.